Are you ready to witness the magic that is Pentatonix? I know I am. Let's jump right into this and witness the group that always amaze everybody and blow minds. They be having people out here lagging and glitching because just mind-blowing right off the rip all the time. But let's see. Let's go. Whoa. Whoa, no, wait. I paused and the song continued because Pentatonix like, look, we are going to work right now, Rage. You can't stop us. You cannot stop us at this moment. But I have to because, first off, this started just fast. And right off the rip, like I said, they blow minds and they didn't start this one off slow. They started this one off fast and it blew my mind right off the rip. And then the singing started and I'm like, okay. And then go all of them at the same time. And it just came fast and out of nowhere. I did not expect that. Oh my God. They are so brilliant. Just the music video, the different elements, and I don't imagine when I like literally just did that, I went and then just dirt just start coming out. That would be cool if I did. No, I can't do it. Over the river and through the woods to grandmother's house we go. Horse knows the way to carry the sleigh through wide and drifted snow. Over the river and through the woods, so how the wind does blow. Oh my God. It bites the noses over the ground.
It's just so hard to wait.
Whoa, ouch, that would hurt my back trying to bend like that. No, I'm not even going to ever try to attempt nothing like that because it would not end well. But, oh my God, this music video, this is unbelievable. I cannot believe this. They are absolutely incredible. They came back with a bang. You know, I love Pentatonix music videos, man. They just put so much work into it. Oh my God. Like, let's just continue. Let's continue.
Oh,
just witnessed something truly magical. I just know how great they are. I already know that whenever they come out with something, it is going to amaze me. But that is never going to stop me from just expressing how great they are, how amazing they are, and showing my true emotions about the product and just amazingness of everything that they do. They are a product of greatness. And Pentatonix, come on, man, keep shining, because this was absolutely incredible. I've never heard this song before, I don't think. Maybe this is their original work. I am not sure, but all I know is if this isn't originally theirs, it belonged to them now, because only they can truly put something like this together and just make it so freaking good. I was just sitting there just wondering, I really need to go to a Pentatonix concert, because if they are great with, like, you know, their official videos and songs and how the way it is done, imagine seeing them live. Like, I just never seen them live before. I've never reacted to them, one of their live performances or anything. I've never watched one, so I do not know what to expect from them live. But yo, if all the, like, cinematics and theatrics and just their singing ability alone, they don't even have to have the cinematics and theatrics and lighting and special stages. Their singing alone, the way that they harmonize together, the way that they do their thing together, would be enough for me. But I feel like they really know how to put on a show. I feel like they really do truly know how to put on a show. And I would like to experience that. They are going on tour, so maybe if they're in my neck of the woods, I'm going to have to make sure that that happens and go see them live, because I feel like it'll be a blast. But yes, this has been another The Rage and the Worst Reaction. I will see you all for the next one. Always be blessed. Stay safe. Have fun. Be happy. Peace. Yeet.